Now, after we have discussed such a thing that is called the algebra, now let us talk about a little bit about average. Now, average, by definition, average is the median value or number that is obtained by dividing the sum of the numbers by the number of the items. That is to say, it is the ratio between total or sum of the numbers and then over the ratio of total or sum of the numbers or items and then number of items to number of items. That is to say, you take the sum and then you divide the number of the items. Now, the given numbers, then divided by the number of items. That is to say, when you have given at least five numbers, so you find the sum of those five numbers, then you divide by five, that is by number of the items. So we just want to talk about average. You take the sum of the numbers and then you divide the number of the items. Now let us see more detail about the average and how to calculate it, the formula. Now let us try. Now, we are saying that we just want to know the more detail about average. So example, you've been given number 50, now number 150, number 100, then you have 200. So you've been given these four numbers. Now you've been told to find the average of these numbers. So first of all, you have to sum the number. You find the sum, you just sum the numbers. So we have, this is 150, 300, this is equal to 500. That is to say, you just sum them. You just add them. Then, after you have got the sum, you just count how many are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have five numbers. So average is all about finding the sum, then you divide it by number of the items. Now remember the sum of these numbers, the sum of this number is equal to 500. Now remember 500, we just have number of items, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we just have 4. Now dividing 500 over 4, 500 is called the sum of those numbers, and 4 is called the number of the items. Now how many are there? That is number of items. Now the sum of them, the total, now we divide it by this one. Now by 4, it is 1, here it is. Now it is 500, you divide it by 4, which is 1, then it is 4, then it is this one, which is 2, this is 8, now it is 20, this is 5. Now it's equal to 125. 125 is called the average because we have taken, so the median number, the average is the median value or number that is obtained by dividing the sum of the numbers by the number of the items. That is called average. So the median number is 125 among of this one. So that is what we call as average. Average is equal to 125. So finding the average, you refer to the definition of the average. It's all about referring to the definition of the average. We say average is the median value or number that is obtained by dividing the sum of the number by the number of the items. Number of the items is how many are there? You just count them. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. That is the number of the items. Now let us see the other example on how to calculate the average. Now let us see the example on how to calculate the average. Example number 1. The following are the results of the subjects of witness. The following are the results of the subjects of witness. That is mathematics, that is 88. English is 94. Kiswahili now is 82. Geography, 76. And history is 8. Now find the average of her marks. Find the average of her marks. You've been given from the question, we just have the marks. We just have the marks of each subject. And we've been told to find the average of her marks. So how do we do this solution? You have to know total or sum. Average is equal to total or sum of marks over number of subjects. Now, the average. Now, the total, we just have 88. We just have 94. We just have 82. We just have 76. And we just have 8. So, and we just have 5, the number of items. That is, number of items. How many are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, when you sum them, you will definitely get 420. Then when you divide by 5, you get 84. So the average is equal to 84. So let me try to explain more about this question so as you could understand on how to go about when solving about the average. Now let me try my level best to show you. From the question, what you've been given is the what we say the marks. The marks of each subject. Mathematics is 88. Now remember that is mathematics. This is the marks for mathematics. Now we just have the other subject, which is called English. Now English is now it is 94. Now after English, we just have Kiswahili, Swahili language. We just have Swahili is equal to 82. Now, and then what is next is geography, which is equal to now it is 76. Now after geography, we just have history. Now history is equal to 70. Now this is the this is 80. So we've been told to find the average of this marks. To find the average of this marks, we just have to know that average is equal to sum of a number of items. Sum of a number of items. Now the sum, it's all about taking all the sum, it is 88 plus 94, then plus 82, then plus 76, then plus 80. Now over number of items. How many are there? Number of subjects are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 over 5. And therefore, definitely when you sum these numbers, you will definitely, obviously find it is 420 over 5. Now, after taking this one, then you divide by this one. You will find it is 84. Now, this 84 is the average of these marks. Now, the average, you just conclude by saying the average is equal to 84. The average of the marks is equal to 84. So we have done this 84 at the median. As we have said, average is the median value or number. The median value or number that is obtained by dividing the sum of the numbers by the number of items. So we have taken the sum of the numbers and then we divide by the number of the items. So this is what we call the average. So this is how we can subtract. Now let us look at example number 2. The example, the average of the mass of seven pupils was 22.9. The mass of the eighth pupil is at 1.7. Find the average of the 8 pupils. I do it again. The average of the mass of seven pupils was 22.9. And the mass of the eighth pupil is at 1.7. Find the average of 8 pupils. Now, we just want to know how to solve this one. For 7 pupils, the average. And then for 8 pupils, the average. Now, let us try to go about this one. Let me show the detail on how to go about this one. Now, the question is saying that the average of the mass of 7 pupils is 22.9. The average, we know the average is equal to sum over number of items. Now the number of items, we just have 7 pupils. So number of items, we just have 7 pupils. But the average of those 7 pupils, the weight of the average of the mass, the average of the mass of 7 pupils is 22.9. But the sum is not there. Sum over number is equal to 7. The number. Now, we've been given the average of the 7 pupils. The average of the mass of the 7 pupils is equal to 22.9. Therefore, the number of items, we just have 7 pupils. And the average is equal to 22.9. And therefore, we just want to obtain the sum of 7 pupils. The sum of the mass of 7 pupils. So the sum of the mass of 7 pupils, we just take the average, then we multiply by the number. Therefore, it is 22.9, then multiply by 7 is equal to the sum. Now the sum of the mass, the sum of mass of 7 pupils is equal to 22.9 times 7, which is equal to 160.3. 160.3. So this is the sum, 160.3. So this is the sum for 7 pupils. Now, we've been told that the mass of the egg pupil, the mass of the egg, not egg, the mass of the egg as pupil is 31.7. This is the mass of the egg pupil. So the mass, we just have the first pupil, second pupil, and then we have third pupil, we just have and the eggs. Therefore, the mass of the egg pupil is that. So the pupil that is in position of eggs have got this mass. The pupil that is in position of eggs have got this mass. Now the question is, find the average of egg pupils. Umeambiwa, wastani wa wanafunzi saba, wa uzito wa wanafunzi saba ni 22.9. Na ikiwa uzito wa wanafunzi wa nane ni 31.7. Tafuta wastani wa wanafunzi wote wa nane. Now we have got the sum of the 7 pupils. And then we have got the mass of the 8 pupils. So in order to get the sum of the 8 pupils, we take the sum of the 7 pupils and then plus this one. Now it is sum. We just said sum of 8 pupils is equal to 160.3, then plus 31.7, which is equal to 192. So this is the sum of the 8 pupils. We have got the sum of 8 pupils after taking the sum of the 7 pupils plus the mass of the 8th pupil, which is equal to 31.7. Now if that had been the case, now the number of items, which is n, is equal to 8. Now in order to get the average is equal to sum over number of items. Now sum is equal to 192 and then the over 8, now which is equal to 24. Now the average is equal to 24. So 24, the median value for this is what we've been told here. So sometimes you might not be given the correct, the direct question, but sometimes you might be given the question which is indirect. So you definitely show how to go about. So what we've been given here is the average of the 7 pupils, the average of the mass of the 7 pupils, and what you've been told is to find the average of the 8 pupils. But remember, you don't have the mass. The mass of the 8 pupil is at 1.7. So first of all, you have to find out what is called the sum of the 7 pupils, and then the sum of the mass of the 7 pupils, we have got it here. And then after you have got it, you just add with the mass of the 8 pupil, which is at 1.7. Now after doing that one, you get the sum of all. Now we've got by 8, which is equal to the number of items. Now we got. Now the average, we say it is 24. So this is 24 kilograms. So this is the average of the 8 pupils. So after we have got this one, and that's all about it, we talk about the average. So you should be very careful in talking about the average, because we need to be very careful about average.